arrived in Melbourne, Victoria. We rented a car and we are on our way to Phillip Island to catch penguins live. We arrived at Emeru Park and this is our little home for the night. We arrived at the penguin parade and we have to walk down to get to the beach. So we're here by the beach at Penguin Parade, waiting for penguins to pop up. Very patiently, it's dark and all these little penguins started coming up from the shore. I can go home now. Oh, and today we're going to see some koalas and kangaroos. And we're here at Mad Cow's Cafe to try some good old Australian brunch. Ta-da! And we're here at the Koala Sanctuary, walking around looking for the koalas. And we finally see one there and he's back facing us. Off we go back to the city. This is our Airbnb and this is our friend Charlene who just arrived from Singapore. Our place is just a few minutes across Southern Cross Station. Our first night in the CBD area, we wanted to try some fusion. Out at all the markets, and this is South Melbourne Market.
Now John looks like the donut.
Now there you go. See, we got two people.